news for the week of March 18th.
Announcements for this week are Family STEM Night coming up on Thursday, Hat Day is on Friday, and no school next week because it's spring break. Here's Luke with the weather.
On Monday, it's going to be mostly sunny with a high of 65 and a low of 33. Tuesday, there will be a 30% chance of scattered rain with a high of 50 and a low of 47. Wednesday will be partly cloudy and have a high of 65 and a low of 37. Thursday will be mostly sunny with a high of 59 and a low of 35. Last Friday will be mostly sunny.
March Madness is in full swing. How are your brackets doing?
Did you know in 2015 more people died from taking a selfie and then shark attacks and cherophobia is a fear of having fun. There's your fun facts for the week. Please stand and join us for the platform pledge and the pledge of allegiance.
To do my best to be respectful, responsible, and safe. Today I will treat others kindly, help those who need it, work hard, learn something new, and make good choices. Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.